Of course, Richard, I got you. So 13 ounces of evaporated milk to 20 ounces of water. 2 level tablespoons of Karo syrup. Or if you get lucky and can find it, get goat's milk because that is the closest thing to breast milk. Don't buy the formula at the stores, you guys. Don't fucking do it. Odds are, monkeypox is probably in that fucking formula. Like, why the fuck would they name a virus after our own government?